quiet time and flipping through the scriptures. And the Spirit of the Lord directed me to John chapter 19. I believe our minister, if I'm not mistaken, spoke about the crown of glory. But in John chapter 19, it talks about Jesus being crowned with a crown of thorns. When we fast forward to 1 Peter chapter 5, it talks about the good shepherd coming back and giving us the crown of glory. What I got from that is that Jesus wore our crown of thorns that we may receive the crown of glory. And for that reason alone, we should be grateful. It's going to require a lot of sacrifice to receive that crown of glory because he went through a lot for us. So tonight I want you to lift up your hearts, lift up your voice, thank God, bless his name for all that he has done for us.
Hallelujah. Worship you, God. Our prayer is, Lord, you look within our hearts and accept our worship according to our hearts' residence to you, God. We thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Praise.